My name. Every night for weeks. This. Burglary, spying, picking pockets. Dowd taught me more than just killing. It can keep me afloat. For now. This station hasn't been used for years. Hiding the dreadful whale wasn't easy. But it's safe so far.
The friend hears us. One of...
All right. The old Albarca baths shouldn't be far.
Who's the-
You saw our orders.
Someone's shooting at us!
Could be a gimmick, but if they really do use magic, then I need to check it out.
What?
Come back here! I
thought you could be one of us.
You think you're so superior, huh?
Dowd's eyes. Dowd. They're making him fight. I have to get him out of there.
Someone asked for trouble.
Wait. It's made out of rats.
Ugh. Oh, I'm so glad you're back!
I'll fill my pillow with your hair for luck.
How do you want to die?
Too late to flee. So you want to die? Fine.
Time to cry and bleed.
You're so dead. I'll grab you. Enjoy your victory.
You come here
and drink it with tea. Think you're sick? How dare you interfere?
I can't stand this.
Bleed.
What?
Both die, but
That's no kid who set his bone. Charm would make bullets bounce off his skin. He shot himself in the stomach and died a day later.
Doubt.
I finally find him, and the old man's got me jumping right back into this occult shit. Doubt can explain himself back on the dreadful way.